Hello everyone, welcome to Monkey Natural Life. And today I'm gonna show you about the babies monkeys in Simple Mountain. And as you can see here, she's very cute and with mother. She moves somewhere. Okay, so today she is Molly, but and the son is MoMo. MoMo and Molly. She lives nowadays. She lives in Sampo Mountain, that located in Monkey Province, Cambodia. She looks so adorable and I hope you enjoy watching this video, and you can see the activities of monkey eating something in this mountain. Especially my top fan LNN DH and other fans. I hope you can leave comment down in my video here, because you can show your expression. Express your feeling in this video if you love monkey. I hope you love monkey as love your member in your family, because monkey is the same as other people. They have the children, they know how to love, they have feeling, they have some entitlement. Sometimes monkey act as people, as a human being. By the way they live, the way they feed their children, and something else. Most people in this mountain love monkey very much, because sometimes they can sell banana, sell something to the visitor, and visitor use that food to feed the monkey. That's why they can live by earning money from monkeys as well. The people in my country love monkey. Now we are under the rocks, on the rocks and under the tree. And some monkey are under the tree, in the tree. MoMo and Molly. She's drinking waters. She go to drink water again. And this water prepared by us for monkeys in this mountain. Monkey can come to drink water in this pot. Sees cactus and cocoa. Thank you.